I've been a huge fan of Derek Jeter since forever. He's done a lot of important work with the Turn 2 Foundation. I was honored to get asked to come out here and play. It's fun. It's a good excuse to come and play some golf in Las Vegas.
You know you're doing something right when people return and continue to help mentoring the new kids and new generation that's coming up.
Every year we have had the opportunity to help young people reach their full potential. But I have to admit, this year is particularly special. This year we celebrate the 20th anniversary of the Turn 2 Foundation.
Well, anytime you've got, you know, guys who've done great things on the field and do great things off the field, you try to support.
You know, small family foundation that we started in 1996, and now we're in Vegas. The people that we call to come out here, they're very happy to donate their time and come out here and have a little fun as well. So I think that's the best of both worlds.
The win was a little tough today, but you know, it was a lot of fun. You know, great group of guys and you know, great course.
It's a fun event, and you know, Derek's a great guy, and he's always been real good to me. So I like to come out for him, and it's a lot of fun too. Every year we have a great time.
Came right from the set to this fabulous place, and Derek throws a great party, obviously.
First of all, we're both Yankees fans, so for the fact that Derek is holding this thing, all you had to say was, "Hey, I'm in Vegas." We're like, "We're there."
No, it's a great cause, and you know, he's a very low-key superstar with a lot of amazing causes.
It's just a really good guy, you know, good-hearted guy. For 20 years, he did such a great job in New York, and he's continuing to do wonderful things in the community and giving back still. And anytime you can support someone who's doing good work, you know, you try to take that chance, that opportunity to do it.